foot went into him looking like a tank. Send it over to Hannah. Hannah.
Giant exhale over here after that one. A sigh of relief, I'm sure. Meanwhile, someone you've been wanting to get your hands on. How did you feel after that one?
Not good. Squeezed too much. My offense was going well at first. Yeah, I'm moving and then shut down and squeeze. So I got tired.
Listen, over there, Nico and Dad were saying,
I'm sorry.
Rather than freestyle puncher after hitting that gator hole, you said something you wanted to do. You continue to identify yourself, figure out who you are as a freestyle wrestler, confirm that your training habits are working. How did you feel to hit that one and start becoming a freestyle wrestler?
Good. It's not something I drill. I was getting hot there. I was getting too caught up and worried about them coming up. But I'm sure there was five or six times where I could have just gone behind them. I got caught. Really, that's an issue that I made.
Overall, your second victory here at the second PWC event. You're training with the Pitt Wrestling Club. What does it mean to you to consistently have the club that's supporting you, trying to get you matches to better your craft in times like these?
It's great. I love the guys. I love the rest of the coaching staff, they all just help me wherever they can. I try to help the guys on the team, and everybody just kind of helps each other, which is something that you can't say about everywhere. And happy to be a part of it. And they surprised me, and they supported me with t-shirts. I didn't think that was coming, but I gotta thank them for everything they do, and each one of them helps me in different ways.
Definitely earned that one. And yes, it was a fashion show with the LP shirts here, but congratulations. This has been the second PWC event. It's been a great one as we ended with a victory from the PWC in the final feature match.
All right, we're going to wrap this up.